Kate Middleton has taken a break from trash-talking Meghan Markle to focus on what's really important. Family. The Duchess of Cambridge arrived on Monday at the Chapel Royal in St. James's Palace in London alongside Prince William and her three precious children in order to christen the youngest of these children. Indeed, it was quite a big day for 11-week-old Louis, who was accompanied for this major occasion by his four-year-old brother, George, and three-year-old sister, Charlotte. This was actually the first time all five members of this beloved immediate family were photographed in the same place. Middleton, as we've come to expect at all times, looked elegant and gorgeous in a cream suit dress from Alexander McQueen, her wedding dress designer, and a matching headpiece from Jane Taylor. Take a look at the ensemble here. Louis was born on April the 19th and, within hours, Middleton was all dressed and made up and debuting her child for the public. Since then, the global icon was spotted at the annual Trooping the Colour Even on June the 9th, and a day later, she and her two older kids were on the sidelines of Prince William's polo match. That's been about it for Kate Middleton appearances since she became a mother for the third time. We're obviously not blaming her or judging her here. She has a newborn at home. Following in the adorable footsteps of his siblings, Louis' service was conducted this morning by the Archbishop of Canterbury, the Most Reverend Justin Welby, who christened George in October 2013 and Charlotte in July 2015. And most recently officiated Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding. That royal world really is a small one, isn't it? Charlotte, meanwhile, was christened at Sadriam St. Mary Magdalene Church in Norfolk, which is also where her late grandmother Princess Diana was christened. As for George, his ceremony was held at St. James's Palace's Chapel Royal. For those wondering, Kate and William selected two hymns for this big event. O Jesus, I have promised and Lord of all hopefulness. Moreover, godparents Lucy Middleton and Guy Pelly each did a reading. And, as if all this wasn't exciting enough, Papa Middleton was on hand for her nephew's special day. She attended alongside husband James Matthews, and with a baby in her womb. How exciting, right? We can't make out a bump just yet, but Pippa can be assured that the paparazzi will be looking closely for many weeks to come. She can also turn to her sister anytime she needs advice, especially considering what Kate recently said about parenting. Spending quality time together is such an important aspect of family life, Middleton wrote in a letter for Children's Hospice Week, adding. It is the simple family moments like playing outside together that I cherish. Amen. We totally agree.